I'm going to teach you the underhand gravity gripper, and it looks like this. Hold your yo-yo under your palm, using your thumb to keep it in place. When you're ready, let go of your yo-yo. Follow your yo-yo with your hand halfway down until the second half, pull your hand up. And it looks like this. Here it is again. Let go, follow it halfway, and pull up. In slow motion this time. Let go, follow it halfway, and pull up. If you have a tough time catching it at the top, then try the hamburger catch. Just use the other hand to catch the yo-yo at the top. The yo-yo is the burger and your hands are the buns. If there is extra string, just wind it up and you're ready to go again. If you're playing with a sleeper yo-yo, like the Cosmic Spin, this trick will work best if you've added a hitch. If you don't know what a hitch is, you'd probably enjoy watching the Learn to Yo video about how to add a hitch. Now here's the overhand gravity gripper, and it looks like this. To start the overhand gravity gripper, place the yo-yo on your palm with your palm up. The string has to come over the top of your yo-yo. This is really important, so take a close look. If it is under, then the yo-yo will get tripped up by your fingers when you throw it, and it will go down crooked. So always remember, palm level, string over the top. That will allow your yo-yo to roll nicely off your hand whenever you throw. Now let's begin the trick. Make a muscle and line up your elbow and your wrist. Throw it down hard and it will come right back to your hand. Now here's the trick from start to finish. Palm up with your string right over the yo-yo. Make a muscle, throw it down hard, and catch it when it comes up. Slow motion this time. String over the top, throw down hard, and catch it. So have fun with that throw, because you will use it over and over as you master new tricks.